The journey of a sperm cell is an incredible feat of biology, involving complex processes and intricate pathways. In this video, we will explore the path of a sperm cell from the seminiferous tube to the outside of the penis. The male reproductive system is composed of several organs, including the testes, epididymis, vas deferens, prostate gland, and seminal vesicles. It is responsible for producing and transporting sperm cells to the female reproductive system during sexual intercourse. In our previous video, we explained the complete process of penis erection. If you haven't watched that video, then click on the I button and watch it. The journey of a sperm cell begins in the testes. Inside the testes, there are tiny tubes called seminiferous tubules, where sperm cells are produced through a process called spermatogenesis. You'll be surprised to know that in this process, sperm are produced at a rate of several hundred million per day, from puberty into old age. If you want to understand the entire process of spermatogenesis, please let me know in the comments. I will make a separate video on this process. Once a sperm cell is produced, it moves through the seminiferous tubule and into the epididymis, where it matures and becomes motile. The epididymis is a long, coiled tube that sits on top of the testes. It is responsible for storing and maturing sperm cells before they are ejaculated. Once a sperm cell has matured in the epididymis, it is ready to be ejaculated. During sexual arousal, the muscles in the vas deferens contract, pushing the sperm cells out of the epididymis and into the vas deferens. The vas deferens is a long, muscular tube that connects the epididymis to the urethra. It is responsible for transporting the sperm cells from the epididymis to the urethra. As the sperm cells move through the vas deferens, they mix with fluid from the prostate gland and seminal vesicles. These fluids provide the sperm cells with the nutrients and energy they need to reach their destination. Finally, the sperm cells enter the urethra, the tube that runs through the penis and leads to the outside of the body. During ejaculation, the muscles in the urethra contract, pushing the sperm cells out of the penis. And that's the incredible journey of a sperm cell from the seminiferous tube to the outside of the penis. It's a complex and fascinating process that allows for the continuation of life. If you enjoyed this journey, please like the video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you soon with another new journey in our next video.